reminds me, I need to crank the audio gate on that, because it was really quiet last time and I didn't notice. Maybe. Yeah, that's probably fine. Okay.
Many blessings upon you, my loyal servant.
I'm sure there's enemies in here. Ah, there we go. on. I'm coming off the end of the cold, so my throat's a little dried out. Things that are unironically adorable, and I kind of feel bad for shooting them. I don't know if that does. the sound suddenly cut out? Sparks actually hurt me? No, they don't. Thank you. That's about what I thought. Hang on. I think I'm sort of... Turn it down to there, maybe. Still loud, but probably not.
Thank you.
From the music to cut out.
This clockwork city was to be your death. You were to be my greatest martyr, the heroic Nerevarine, sacrificing all to protect Morrowind from the mad Sulphur Sill. But you live. You live.
Fear not. I will tell the tale myself when this is done. I will tell my people how, with your dying breath, you proclaimed your devotion to me, the one true God. Your death will end this prophecy and unite my people again under one God, one faith, one rule by my divine law. The puppet king will lay down his arms and bow to my will. Those who do not yield will be destroyed. The mazed band has allowed me to travel to this place. Here I slew Sotha Sill. Here I summoned the Fabricants to attack Mournhold. I will be the savior of my people. I alone will be their salvation.
I want your mask.
None may stand in my way. Not you, and certainly not Vivek. He is a poet, a fool. I will deal with him when I have finished with you. And Sotha Sill. He always thought himself our better, shunning us, locking himself in his hole. He spoke not a word as he died, not a whisper. Even in death, he mocked me with his silence. But I think you will scream, mortal. For now you face the one true God.
Whoa. Holy crap, you're fast. Yep. That's about what I thought. Oh, my wrists. take your mask? Need Vivek's corpse over there, and we've got all of them, but that can be for later. Apparently equipping this lets me teleport. Oh!
You have done well, mortal. The death of Armalexia is a boon for all of Morrowind, though it may take time for this to be understood. She would have betrayed the Dumber as surely as she had betrayed all those whom she loved. This was her curse and her undoing. Weep not for Sothasil. He shed his mortality long ago, and I am certain his death was no small relief to him. These gods lived with the burden of a power no mortal was meant to possess. There is much for you still to do. Vivek lives, and he may yet have a part to play in your future. Continue on your chosen path. The skies of Mournhold are clear once again. Let these people suffer no longer. Now go, mortal. Embrace your destiny and go with my blessing.
So,
that's unusual.
Oh, weird. It works other places. Whatever. I'm right next to where it would work anyway. I also have a ring that lets me do that.
What do you want?
To drop off a couple of things because the swords are cool, but I cannot use them effectively. Don't need that. Hold on to that as an emergency. It's lightweight enough. Oh, there's the other one. Wait, it doesn't even do fire damage, it does shock damage. What? Later. Get rid of those. That takes the spot of the glove. I'm not using That's not what I wanted. Oh, I look so dumb with this on, but needs must. Probably be fastest to travel from Altrun. And I can do that really easily.
I think that tavern girl was looking. Tell her I'm not interested.
Reminds me, I haven't taken any photos of this yet. Before I actually go past the ghost gate, there's someone in there I need to talk to. should talk to you anyway.
What do you want?
Hang on. If I can find him. I should come here when I was looking for places to practice lockpicking.
Speak quickly, Outlander, or go away. I'm waiting.
Go ahead.
There's someone watching me. I can tell.
I'm listening.
And I forget what that does. Oh, it just gives me a new power that fortifies my luck. Okay, a little disappointed, but I'll take it. Not that way. So, fun story. On a much, much earlier playthrough that didn't go very far, I came to the Ghost Gate fairly early in my game. There was an ash storm to end all ash storms happening at the time, and so I thought, okay, so this is just what it looks like. Cool, good to know. No, it actually has clear days as well. Mostly straightforward. Oh, right, marked on the map. I'm going to Adrosil first because it is closest. And oh, I was right the first time. It does just do the red sky thing. Okay. Thank you. busier as you're going around from the other side of things. But I'm here now. Should have taken a photo of it before I picked up Keeney.
Yeah.
Shots can I get off before he starts running up here? The easiest way to get there is probably to loop down that way across. Yeah. Okay. Thank you. is way far away from where I need to be.
Come, Nerevar, friend or traitor, come. Come and look upon the heart and Akulakan. And bring Wraithguard. I have need of it. Come to the Heart Chamber. I wait for you there, where we last met countless ages ago. Come to me through fire and war. I welcome you. Welcome, Moon and Star. I have prepared a place for you. Come, bring Wraithgard to the Heart Chamber. Together, let us free the cursed false gods. Welcome, Nerevar. Together we shall speak for the law and the land and shall drive the mongrel dogs of the Empire from Morrowind. Is this how you honor the sixth house and the tribe unmourned? Come to me openly, and not by stealth. Welcome, Moon and Star, to this place where destiny is made.
Okay. That's fine.
What a fool you are. I'm a god. How can you kill a god? What a grand and intoxicating innocence. How could you be so naive? There is no escape. No recall or intervention can work in this place. Come, lay down your weapons. It is not too late for my mercy.
There's the thing now. Oh, this is so cool looking. I should have taken a shot from the entrance. As far down as that goes. So, a little more difficult.
You no longer bear the burden of prophecy. You have achieved your destiny. You are free. The doomed Duemer's folly, Lord Dagoth's temptation, the tribunal's seduction, the god's heart freed, the prophecy fulfilled. All fate sealed and sins redeemed. If you have pity, mourn the lost. But let the weeping cease. The blight is gone, and the sun's golden honey gilds the land. Hail, Savior, Hortator, and Nerevarine. Your people look to you for protection. Monster and villains, great and small, still threaten the people of Vardenfell. Enemies and evils abound, yet indomitable will might rid Morrowind of all its ills. For you are thanks and blessing. Our gift and token given. Come, take this thing from the hand of God.
know, I've lost track of it. Oh, you know, I was gonna try out the ebony arrows of Sling and see if they did anything against him, and I completely forgot. Maybe on another playthrough. One where I come here a little bit earlier.
So, where are you from?
So,
what was that?
I guess that's it. Dagothar is dead. I've already completed the other expansions. More or less. This whole thing ran a lot longer and a lot shorter than I thought it would. Maybe next time I'll play a shorter game. Is my mouse creeping? Yeah, it is. I was hoping for it to do the idle thing. It'll do that in a minute, probably. Oh well, I guess whenever this goes onto YouTube, expect the Morrowind photography tour to go up soon after. It's been fun. Good night.